in?
Hey. Can you be there?
Yeah, I see it. Looks like it landed on its side. Dish looks in decent shape, but I'll need to get closer to properly inspect it. With any luck, the IAS took most of the hit.
Okay. If it doesn't work, I'm crossing all my fingers and toes over here.
How's Sarah?
Still resting. Let's give her some good news. Okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. Is it still functional? Scan it. Thank God. Let's get it going. Just a shame we won't be able to take it back with us. There's nothing like this on Earth.
Thank you.
Layla?
Still functional. Scan it. Thank God. Let's get it going. Just a shame we won't be able to take it back with us. There's nothing like this on Earth. Elena.
Thank you.
Now we can hook the Ark's MPT up to Habitas. Should be above us.
Yes, sir?
Activate a security protocol on the MPT connection right now.
I don't understand.
Homeward insurgents are trying to commandeer the colony. Turn off Ark Labos completely and add an authorization protocol to the MPT software.
Sir?
If any attempts to restart the MPT connection to Habitas are made without my authorization, set the ship's thrusters to overclock.
But they'll burn through. Labos will be adrift. It could even cause a chain reaction to the fuselage and destroy the entire vessel.
Do it! Set the authorization condition to Argus's decryption clearance only. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Ryan, I know why the Ark crashed. When the insurgents started in Habitas, MacArthur put a kill switch protocol on the MPT connection.
The same MPT connection we almost restarted on Labos.
Yeah. If anyone restarted the connection without his council code, the thrusters would burn out. That destroyed Labos. I'm gonna go check the dish.
Let's not do that again, ever. This room isn't any better. This is misaligned. Hopefully the hydraulics survived the crash. I'll head to the bridge now to check.
Fingers crossed.
Noted. Thank you.
I'll get that down. Ayla, you need to head up to the dish and clear the rubble from the joints manually.
Moment of truth. Time to reconnect the dish, Ayla. If this doesn't work, well, we'll never get into the Panopticon. We'll go home.
Huh.
No, listen. MacArthur's rigged the thrusters. If you try and restart the MPT, we're either going to be left adrift or it could blow the whole arc. He's the only one who can authorize the reconnection.
We're dealing with him as we speak. Move aside!
You can't!
Arlo, break through the door!
Are you crazy? You're going to...
Arc breach detected. Lockdown imminent.
Keen, I'm at the penalty column. Is Lavos all right? MacArthur.
Isaac! I'm with Tara, all in the ship! We're gonna...
Dad was at the Panopticon during the riots. I knew it. We have to go there next. Please work. Yes! Okay.
That is the most goddamn beautiful MPT beam I've ever seen in my entire life. Head back. We'll leave ASAP. We'll get Habitats prep for launch.
Okay. See you soon. But not before I find Dad.
On my way. Be there soon.
Okay.
Ailey, you don't think that's... MacArthur. Just write this down for later.
There's no way out, MacArthur! Open this door!
William, enough is enough. Reconnect Lavos and let's settle this. Me, you, and Rosa. You're both destroying everything we built here. William. William, are you listening to me?
Suit up, Isaac.
What do you do? Just put your suit on.
Outward, this is MacArthur. If the mutineers don't stand down immediately, I will shut down Ark Habitas.
William, you can't. You'll kill everyone.
Not everyone. Switch to your suit's oxygen pack.
There are people out there who still believe in Outward. Innocent people. Are you willing to sacrifice them too?
Only I have the strength to do what needs to be done. To save this. So, yes, Isaac, I am.
MacArthur. Isaac, please respond.
What did you...
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Isaac, are you still alive? I'm sorry. It all came to this. Tell MacArthur to turn on Habitus. Isaac.
I'm sorry. I'm at the Panopticon. Is Labos all right? MacArthur.
I got you! I'm a star! I was a chef! Let's put it on!
Hello? I'm Labos. Is anyone still on the ship? Come in! Come in, Ark Labos! People of Mars, this is Isaac Johansson. It's please meet me at Ark Vita. All of us.
We have to get in there, Ayla.
his work.
Please authorize outgoing encrypted radio transmission.
Argus, authorize, please. I can't believe it. Moonbear. I can't put into words how much I've missed you. If you're hearing this, you know where it's transmitting from. 2 years ago, the Outward Colony lost connection to Ark Larvos, our main power source. I'm stationed at Ark Vita, the same ship you saw in the moon when you were little, remember? Encrypted in this radio transmission will be the exact location of Ark Vita. I'll play it now for Ayla to decipher. Just no moon there. I'm still alive. Come for me, please.
Outgoing transmission failed.
Damn it.
I told Claire over and over again that you weren't ready for this. That you wouldn't rise to the occasion. But to keep this from us? We're leaving. Now.
You're one to talk.
Excuse me.
I know you only brought me here so that I could pull on my dad's heartstrings so he'd come quietly. So you could lock him up forever.
Yeah, exactly where he belongs. It was that, or...
Or what? Plan B?
What did you do with the weapons?
I got rid of them.
Apple doesn't fall far from the tree. You have so much potential to help so many people, and you're gonna throw it away for your own goddamn selfish reasons.
Sarah, this isn't the way to do this.
Claire would be so disappointed that you turned out exactly like your father. So strong, yet so weak.
You're the one that brought guns. What is it? Revenge? Your pain brought you here, Sarah, so who's the weak one?
You have no idea what I have been through. I am trying to do what's right. I am trying to save everyone!
By leaving without Ark Vita? Doesn't Earth need it? Or are you just too afraid to face my father without a gun in your hand? I'm going to Ark Vita. I'm going to find my father.
Not in a million years.
Ayla, now!
Go! Sarah?
Keith!
Kathy!
Jeopardizing everything. Get back here
We'll make it through, Ayla. I'm not changing course.
Kathy? I know what you want to find, but I don't think it will be what you want it to be. We've seen the pain and destruction. We know what they're capable of. We shouldn't. If you want me to say it, I'll say it. I'm afraid. I'm afraid of what you will find there. Afraid that we'll fail to save Earth. I'm afraid of your father. Maybe more so than